Well, she got scared.
Sure did. No, I didn't.
Doing well? Happy go lucky? It's been a long day for you?
How are you?
Thank you for coming to Dallas.
Thanks for coming all the way from Louisiana to see us, man.
Thank you for coming.
You're all right.
Thank you.
Thank you for visiting.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Mayor.
You're welcome. Usually says, God bless you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm off. I'm sorry, I'll go with five taxis.
God bless you.
You can share it in the blessing.
Hey, we got something for you.
Did I hug you?
You did, but we can hug again.
You ready? That was right there. It's your own leather-bound deal, so you take notes on all your trip. Here, take all this.
I ain't carrying all this.
You standing there by myself. What do I got? All that in there is for you, all right? And the bag, too. Oh, here you go.
I got you some really good goodies.
Oh, she ain't got as good as me.
I got you
some
better goodies. Look, look, you can have your own Dallas Chrome shirt.
Look at that.
If it's too small, I got your bigger one in there, too. And I got you a blue one. This one a little bit bigger. You make him wear it as a nightie.
Well, I'm growing really fast.
You're growing really fast. You got you some pencils.
Drop something by your foot there.
Oh, yeah. Let me put your badge on you so you can officially be one of our
little... don't
need. Let me put your little Dallas Police badge on you.
I don't want to lose that.
I know I'm going to put it on you right here since you're going to be here with us today. You
want a badge with us. What if it comes off?
It won't.
Because of the washing machine.
Your mother can take it off when she washes it, okay? We don't want you to lose it. There you go.
I'm not going to lose it, okay? I promise you.
Let's put a bigger one on. I got a bigger paper for you. And look at this little cardboard pen, but it's a car. Ain't that cool?
A car pen!
May I give out your heart?
Oh, no. And here's your usual officer. Put on the other side. Okay? Oh, thank you.
I'll take it.
Here, just put it back in your back.
Awesome. Here's your heart. Can I give them out, or are you going to give them out? I guess that's my answer.
Yeah, I got you some cool stuff.
Thank you.
Thank you. Said it matched your eyes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
She has to find the right word for y'all.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
These hearts have been prayed over, so please know you guys are really important to us. And just keep this and remind yourself you have a little girl who's 7 who's going around so praying for all of you.
We appreciate it.
Thank you.
I got someone there. Right?
Yeah.
I don't have a better color. I think we ran out. Okay. Oops, I do have this one.
Rosalyn, so what is your mission?
My mission is to help police officers all around the world to save them and help them.
We really appreciate that. What made you start your mission?
I'm sorry. Go ahead. Okay. Yeah.
What's going to do?
No, I don't want to do it. I'm going to camera down. Go ahead.
What made you start your mission? Thank you.
God.
What are you talking about?
God made me start this mission.
God made you start this mission?
Good. Have any more questions?
What are you trying to get that silver one to?
I'm looking for the other one that gave me one of those.
Junkin' Hearts? They don't have hearts back there.
I'm talking about the one that gave me that.
Ray, he's right here.
You looking for me? You gave me a red, you want to trade? All right, there we go. Thank you.
Oh,
I'm
sorry, here you go. They're
back there.
Is that Jimmy?
You are a
spark.
Thank you so much.
Did I give you one?
No. Thank you.
Really put a catalyst to this mission. She saw you guys what happened in Dallas, and she was in really sad. And oh, you forgot the hugs? Okay, go ahead and do that.
I'm going to do it up here first.
Okay, and so she wanted to come and show love because there was a backlash against you all, and that hurt her because so many of our family, so many of our close friends, particularly in Louisiana, our policemen, our detectives, and that hurt her. And so she wanted to say to the world, hey, those police officers are good men. They want to care and love for us. So that's what she's doing. So just know you guys have her.
Thanks, young lady.
And you guys are state 25, so the other 25, let you go.
All right.
Oh, you don't care. Thank you. So much. Everybody, she wants to. Oh, yeah.